Below the Norris Dam in Norris, Tennessee is the Norris Reservation. The Tennessee Valley Authority created this experimentally rich area in the 1930s to grow test plantings for the economic development of the Tennessee River Valley. Through the years, the TVA expanded the reservation to include tree improvement plantings like these oak seed orchards. To strengthen this effort, the University of Tennessee's Tree Improvement Program formed a partnership with TVA to create many additional cooperative plantings to be used for future regional reforestation. This planting of northern red oak, a premium hardwood species for industry and wildlife, is used for genetic testing for tree quality and will eventually be used as a seed orchard for future forest plantings. This eastern hemlock genetic planting will be used for seed production to grow locally adapted trees for future reforestation of this tree threatened by the invasive hemlock woolly adelgid. This planting of chinkapin oak, a tree species whose acorns are highly preferred by wildlife, will also grow to become a seed orchard for use in reforestation efforts. All of these and the many other cooperative plantings on the Norris Reservation will produce seeds and seedlings that will enrich and restore future forests in the eastern Tennessee River Valley, ensuring the continuity of the region's natural heritage.